Then we put the beans in a pot.